Hi, thank you for your interest in the secure USB application developed by xSecuritas. In this video, you will learn how to use the secure USB application. Secure USB works well on Windows XP, 7, 8, and 10. Let's insert secure USB into PC. This assumes that secure USB is mapped to drive F. When you open a secure USB drive, the USB main program exists. Now execute the USB main program to open a secure USB drive. The secure USB program is now running. If an expiration date or expiration count is set, an alert window is displayed. The window for entering the password is now displayed. Please enter a read-only or write-enabled password. Forgot your password? Do not worry. Click Forgot Password and program will send your password to the registered email id. If you click Forgot Password, you receive email for your password as shown on the screen. The email contains a password for read, write, and read-only password. Please enter your password to write to any file on secure USB and to write enabled password. Now the secure USB opens as a G drive. From now on, you can read or write files to this secure USB G drive. In other words, it works like a regular USB drive. From the Explorer, you can see that a secure USB drive is assigned as drive G. The secure USB viewer icon is located on the taskbar. You can use this Explorer to open or close secure USB. To display the menu on the tray icon, right-click the icon. You can also open the secure USB Explorer by clicking on the secure USB menu in the tray. The secure USB G drive is opened again. Click Exit Secure USB on the tray menu to exit the secure USB. Now you can safely close your secure USB drive. Please do not unplug USB without shutting down the security USB, but use Exit Secure USB menu in tray. How is it? We are confident that if you use secure USB application, you can safely protect your data and securely hand over secure USB to others. Thank you for watching.